Infant and toddler development. Infant and toddler development, the physical, emotional, behavioral, and mental growth of children from ages 0 to 36 months. Different milestones characterize each stage of infant 0 to 12 months and toddler 12 to 36 months development. Although most healthy infants and toddlers reach each milestone within a specific window of time, there is much variation as to how wide that window may be. For example, culture, environment, socioeconomic status, and genetic factors can influence when an infant or toddler will begin to crawl, walk, or talk. Children who suffer from undernutrition, who lack social stimuli, or who lack access to proper health care may develop more slowly than children in more enriched environments. Concerns about infant or toddler development arise when milestones are absent or significantly delayed, since such situations may signal an underlying physical or mental condition. Identifying problems early in development is vital to a child's health. Although parents are often the first to raise concerns, teachers and child care workers may spot problems that parents have not noticed or have been afraid to acknowledge. They may also be able to identify abused or neglected children who exhibit abnormal development. Early in the 20th century, child development scholars began to understand that children were not just small adults, but individuals with unique personalities and distinct needs. In 1933, the Society for Research in Child Development was established in the United States to apply new concepts in child development to improving the lives of the country's children. The Society initially focused on understanding how poverty and social deprivation affected development, with the aim of using that knowledge to design policies and programs to alleviate the negative effects of poverty. Within hours of a normal birth, most infants are alert and beginning to react to their surroundings. Although immature, all body systems are operating. Infants have the ability to swallow, suck, gag, cough, yawn, blink, and eliminate waste. Hearing is well developed, but it takes several years for vision to reach adult levels. Studies conducted on newborns demonstrate that newborns can already discriminate facial-like shapes from straight lines. The startle reflex is also apparent, and newborns react to sudden unexpected movements and loud noises. The grasping reflex allows even the tiniest infants to hold onto someone's finger. The sense of smell and taste are also evident, and infants will turn away from unpleasant smells and express preferences for sweet tastes over bitter. At the end of the first year of life, infants become toddlers. Between ages 1 and 3, physical growth slows as toddlers learn to master motor and communication skills. Imitation continues to be a major element in normal development, often taking the shape of playing house or school or pretending to be princesses or superheroes. Normal toddlers have seemingly unlimited energy, enthusiasm, and curiosity, and they begin to develop complex thinking and learning abilities. Emotional communication ranges from freely bestowed hugs and kisses to crying and tantrums. Older toddlers understand the concepts of guilt, pride, and shame and display them at appropriate times. Toddlers tend to believe they are the center of the universe. They understand the concept of ownership, but may be unwilling to share or take turns.